In this video, I'm going to share with you how to create two different types of color databases within Notion. The way that you can create color databases in Notion is by using toggles and then making those toggles colored. So first thing we're going to do is create a new toggle and then come here to the left-hand side and color it. And let's make this one blue. Now we'll quickly create a database. You can see when we first create the database that the text is just this normal black color, but we're going to pull this into the toggle list. And then once you expand the toggle list, you can see that the color is blue. And if you want to change it to any other color, you could also, you know, choose red here, or you could also choose yellow or orange, really up to you. And then the other way that you can color a database is we're going to again create a toggle list, but this time instead of choosing the color for the text, we're going to choose a background. So let's do a yellow background for this one. And then let's create another example database. Then like last time, we're gonna drag and drop this into the toggle list and we're going to expand it. You can see that the entire background is yellow. And again, if we change the color of the background here, it's going to change the rest. So we can choose purple. If you switch to dark mode, you can see these colors pop out a little bit more. I think it's definitely a little bit more preferable to color your databases in dark mode. That's it for the tutorial, guys. Hope you can use this to make your templates more aesthetically pleasing. For more helpful Notion tutorials like this in the future, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.